Hi, I'm Ginevra. I'm from Milan in Italy. I chose to study in Maple Ridge 2 years ago because I wanted to improve my English and to have a new experience. After school, I go to the gym or hang out with my friends for a coffee or in a restaurant or to a movie. Or we go to Vancouver to visit some museums or shopping or go around with my friends because it's not too far. When I came here 2 years ago, I met my homestay for the first time. They are really nice. They understand me. And when I have problem, I can easily talk to them. So I really feel confident with them. Honestly, I think the school system here in Canada is really great because I found that the way of teaching is different. The teachers interact with you, and then if you don't understand something, they're always there to help you, and I think that's a big difference from the school in Italy where we didn't have contact with our teachers. In the school, there are lots of choice. There are some classes that I didn't even know they existed. For example, with the marketing class and entrepreneurship, the teacher helped me a lot, and I think he made me realize that that's what I want to do for my future. Last year, I participated in a competition with a group in my marketing class for KPU. That is one of the universities here. And we actually won first place. And the feeling of compete with other people, but at the same time create your own product and be in a group where you support each other, I think that was a great opportunity for me. I decided to stay here 2 years because I really found myself in this school system. I think this is the perfect school system for me. I like more project and interaction with people, and I think teacher appreciate my effort and my attitude in class. So I think that's what made me decide to stay here another year. I really like to play sports with team. When you are in a team, it's easier to call them during the game and knowing their names. So I think it's a good way to make new friends. I will graduate here in Maple Ridge, and I think this experience is the first step for my future and my career because I got to learn English and to write in English, and that's gonna help me a lot because I decided to study in a university in English. And I think this experience made me more self-confident, so that's gonna help me a lot. Vieni a Maple Ridge perché ti cambierà la vita.